Wow, those early morning sales meetings can last a long time.
Yes, I know. But aren't they extremely informative? I always leave feeling energized and focused.
Energized? Focused? What are you? A Miss Goody Two Shoes or the teacher's pet? I watched you drawing pictures on your notepad. You faker.
I think that you need to get busy working on perfecting your Nordstrom's of real estate image and start selling homes instead of looking at whatever you look at on your laptop in your private corner office all day.
Excuse me, Miss Goody? I think that you need to stay out of my private corner office by pretending to look busy when all you are really doing is checking my Nordstrom's of real estate, GQ, Metro style out. What time is it? Is it time for lunch?
Checking you out? Excuse me, but I was pouring myself a cup of water from the water cooler which happens to be located in your private corner office. Whatever. I think your purple dress shirt makes you look like a pimp. I think I will call you Mr. Pimp My Ride. Did you say lunch? It is only 10:30 a.m., and I watched you eat 3 donuts during the meeting already. I should call you Mr. Porky Pimp with the private water cooler corner office. Oh no. I think I see a large piece of donut on your purple pimp necktie.
I will have you know that my mother gave me this Perry Ellis dress shirt and Jerry Garcia tie for my birthday last week. Remember? You came into my private corner office to sing happy birthday while claiming that you dropped your earring under my desk and had to find it. What time is it? I need to go to lunch. Where are my keys? Can I borrow your car?
Really? Talk to the hand. You were disgusting. I think you were dreaming. I didn't even know that it was your birthday or I would have walked into your public corner water cooler office to tell you that I was sorry that you are so old now. It sucks to be you. Old geezer. Purple pimp geezer. Porky pimp geezer. Maybe you should start calling assisted living homes to make reservations. You know, just in case you fall on your pimp face and can't get up.
You know you want me. You are just like the rest of them. Attracted to me like a magnet is to steel. Except this steel is like no other steel you have ever felt. They call me Blue Steel around town. Blue steel because a cat couldn't scratch it. Do you know what I mean? Are you wanting me now? Did I tell you that pink is my favorite color? Is it time to get some lunch? Where are my car keys?
Yes. I think your keys must be in your pocket or you are carrying a medium-sized roll of cash. But I think we both know it is not the medium-sized roll of cash. And you had better go now before I let out a can of whoop ass on you with my superior black belt. Karate chop on your purple pimp ass. You, with the desk that is located in the middle of the public water cooler room where you pretend to be busy on your laptop looking up new listings when really you are reading up on the latest Drudge report in order to form your latest Tea Party protest.
I'm going to go to lunch now. These sales meetings are a great time to get together and talk about how we can help each other with our business plans. I would like to hear more, but my car keys are digging into my leg, and I'm finding it difficult to stand up. Oh, I'm sorry. I must have a bigger name on the other line. Could you leave now? I'll just be a minute. Nice chatting with you. Goodbye.
Don't fall and hurt your porky pimp ass. See you around the water cooler.